A woman who claims she was verbally abused by Australian cricket legend Stuart MacGill has today spoken for the first time. Samantha Ford told a court she was scared and intimidated as the retired bowler allegedly swore at her with wild eyes.
Stuart MacGill will put his spin on the story tomorrow, but today it was his best friend's former fiance delivering her version of events. Samantha Ford alleging she was verbally attacked after crossing paths with the retired bowler and her ex Stephen Curlin outside the Lord Nelson Hotel in the Rocks last February. They both appeared highly intoxicated. Stuart appeared to be in charge, the leader. He seemed very angry, his face was red, his eyes were pierced. They were wild. Ms. Ford claims she followed the men into the nearby Captain Cook Hotel to try to have them cut off from the bar, which she hoped would de-escalate the situation. You're going down. You're not welcome here. MacGill is alleged to have said to Ford in a threatening manner. He was over the top of me. I felt very intimidated and scared.
Ms. Ford denied accusations she was embellishing the cricket legend's role in the confrontation as a way to get back at her former partner for ending their relationship.
Stuart MacGill could give evidence tomorrow, but has previously told police he is the victim of an insane and disturbed woman.
There's a lot more to it, that's all I can say.
Tiffany Genders, Nine News.